Alright guys, Gottenbro here to walk you through on a RetroPie setup for the additional games that don't come pre-installed on your RetroPie 4.02. Make sure you download the latest and greatest RetroPie setup. You notice my version says 4.03. So this is the latest version that has been updated. In order to get additional packages, you want to go to the P thing where it says manage package here. And you can install other main package or optional packages. The thing I like is actually the optional packages. Each one of these are numbered. There are additional ROMs that you can set up. For example, we have the Daphne, which is a Laserdisc emulator. All right, once it's installed, you'll notice I have an option of doing a remove. So now I'm gonna hit back, exit. You'll notice that I'll go into our ports and it shouldn't actually be there. We should only see the port of Quake 3 because you have to restart emulation station for new ports to show up. See, we only see Quake 3, we don't see any other port. So we're gonna go to quit. And the fastest thing you do is restart emulation station. It's a pretty fast process. It's gonna go ahead and boot and restart and it should show up in the ports. Now we're back in, we did a really fast reboot. Anytime you add stuff or add ROMs, you need to reboot the system, otherwise it will not show up.
Thank you. Thank you.